suppose from the start, you know, I'm really looking forward to it. You know, it's been a great camp. It's ready to go. Off another opportunity, a big opportunity. I can't wait.
Kane's a good kid, and obviously, like you say, we know each other. We sparred, shared the round together many times, and I've got nothing bad to say against him. He's a good lad, isn't he? And you know him yourself. He's a good fighter, so it's got the making to be a good fight. I'm excited, and these are the fights I want to be in. The 50-50 fights that are going to prepare me for the bigger fights, the titles on the line and stuff. It should be for a title, in all fairness. I think it's definitely title worthy, but I mean, it is what it is. It's an 8-rounder, and it's going to push one of us in the direction we want to go to. So,
well, I meant to fight him last September. We heard that he was coming down to my weight. He was never on my radar, but I was looking for fights. No one wanted to fight me. This name come up, so I thought, you know what, we'll accept it. We'll put our name in the hat. I didn't think they would take it, but then they took it. So I was like, fair play, you know, get a good fight in. And obviously he got injured. That fell through in September, so I ended up having a fight in an Argentinian guy. And then got rescheduled now for this one.
I'm in the game to fight anyone, and this is the name they put forward to me, the first name they put forward to me. And our sort of agreement with Nisa when we sat down, I said, listen, I'll fight anyone. I said, give me anyone, I'll fight him. And that was the deal we had, the first name they give me. I'm not going to turn and go, you know, oh, he's someone I know, we'll get on, and like, can we pick someone up? No, like, business is business. Our paths have crossed, and it is what it is, and we're going to get on. And at the end of the day, we'll have it on. I'll hate him in the ring, and I'll shake his hand after, once I beat him.
When you say you didn't think he'd take it, like, yeah, what was the thinking behind it?
New promotions, new weight, not boxed for the year. I thought I'd just have like a tune-up fight, you know, to get back into the swing of things, but yeah, especially because no one wanted to fight me. I was trying to get the British title fight, they turned me down. Fights on Frank Warren's show, they turned me down. I couldn't get a fight, I was stuck in limbo, so I was just hot and buzzing that they chose to fight me. Yeah.
With that said then, with that background, so it's hard for you to match you.
Yeah.
I can see why, because you're a
high risk, low reward.
So with that being said, does that put extra pressure on this fight and the performance?
Yes and no.
Go on.
Because, yes, obviously, I always come to win. I always want to win. And obviously, winning, hopefully, I get signed by Weatherman. You never know. But again, on the backside, if I somehow did get beat, people want to fight me then. It's a win-win. But obviously, I'm obviously coming for the win, obviously.
And I'm keeping my cards close to my chest, yeah? It's going to be a good fight. You know the fights. I'm always in good fights. And you know I'm going to take it to him. It's not going to be no fucking dancing. There's going to be fireworks. So expect fireworks. But you know, it's that's what I'm going to say. I'm going to keep it close to my chest. I ain't going to be fucking. Sorry, I keep swearing. I don't know. But
can't monetize it, but it's fine. You crack on.
Yeah. So we'll see. I'll let you wait till Friday night.
Okay. Well, this is the thing. I actually genuinely believe what you're saying, because when people say expect fireworks, I sometimes think, all right.
Yeah.
I know where you and Kane. There is going to be fireworks. Yeah. I'd urge everyone to tune in.
Mate, I've trained my arse off for this fight. I've had a class camp. My weight's perfect. My mindset's perfect. We've had even a little breakaway. We went to Lanzarote. I don't know if you've seen that little week. That just made everything it's gone classic campers, and all the makings for a good fight.
It's for our kind of friends. We sparred, you know, in our early days, helping each other out, but obviously he was a weight above me, so he was always bigger than me. We said so many rounds sparring, obviously sparring in it different on the night, but we kind of know what each other's about anyway.
Yeah, we all know what he's about.
That's what I mean.
Explosive.
If the spars have anything to go by, it's going to be an exciting fight.
Did you learn anything from them spars?
You always learn, though. Yeah, I always learn. But I know what to expect from Connor. Yeah, I know what to do. We've got a game plan, yeah.
Shout out to the BCB crew. Shout out to all of Wolverhampton. And anyone who's tuning in, Channel 5, get on it. I think the live show starts from 10. We're still waiting for the fight card, so I'm not 100% sure. I've got an inkling, but I'm not 100% sure. So once I know, I'll let everyone know. But yeah, thanks for all the support. Appreciate it, man.
Top man. Tune into this fight. It's going to be a good one.
Yeah, man.
That's what I thank everyone for coming, you know, about getting tickets. Obviously, I'm not the biggest ticket seller, but I've done all right this time. That's what I thank everyone, the sponsors, Corptel, Baxter Williams, and then obviously Draws in the ABC. They've helped me out to get to the stage.
Guys, you need to tune in to watch this one. Kane Gardner and Walker. It will be a good fight for us.